don't they?
It's all the shoes and clothes, you see. What's not to be happy about when you get to wear all those?
I suppose
it's go
just
to the desert, have fun with all your girlfriends, drink champagne. You
know? Is this like me watching a Jean-Claude Van Damme film or something?
Nothing like that, no.
No, it's the same.
It is.
Now, listen, I want to talk Eurovision now because it is a Eurovision weekend. Do you know that, well, first of all, it's in Oslo. I didn't know that. The second thing is, it started 55 years ago.
Is it 55 years?
With us in the studio this morning, a group who was there on that very night.
56 years ago.
No?
And you were introducing it. Hey!
Those were the days of Kitty Boyle. Remember? Yes. Yeah, no, but now we're going to go back to 1981. 1981 was the year. And, you know,
20 other countries they beat to win the contest for Great Britain. And do you remember the song?
No, it's not Great Britain, it's the United Kingdom.
Oh, well, the United Kingdom, sorry.
Wait a minute.
Making your mind up. And here they all are. This is the original Bucks Fizz. The very original Bucks Fizz.
You thought they were going to do a clip there, didn't you?
No, I didn't think they were going to do a clip there. I was just trying to get in about them.
Well, listen,
but we are going to have a clip.
Are you wearing any Velcro today? Is there anything that rips off?
Of course.
Seriously?
Yeah. Mike's trousers,
Cheryl and Mike and Jay, very lovely to see you all.
Thanks.
So the question is, why do you still keep doing it then?
Got on a living, haven't you?
People keep paying us.
Do you find at weekends like this there is that fever that the country gets into reminiscing and all that sort of thing?
Unbelievable. Every year.
Eurovision's the best time. Well, I don't mean it's the best time for us. I mean, the whole year is good for us, but Eurovision time, you're guaranteed, don't go away.
You don't stop, and your new single's out at the moment, available for download. Should we have a little look
at that? It's a reworking of an oldie. I Hear Talk. Let's have a look. Now you can download that, yeah?
Yeah, I just did. I just downloaded my own single. 7 pounds it cost
me. It worked. Well, that's bargain.
To show that they still work as good as they did back in 1981, here they are with Making Your Mind Up. Have a great bank holiday weekend. Yeah. We'll see you next Tuesday. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Making your mind up. next on STV, the Loose Women are looking forward to Eurovision in the company of Katrina from Katrina and the Waves. That's after the break.